Very good morning, class 5. I am Lalita, your English teacher. And today we will do lesson 6, adverbs. What are adverbs? Class, we have done verbs. What are verbs? Verbs are action words. And we have done adjectives. Adjectives are describing words. They describe about noun or a pronoun. Now let's move on to what are adverbs. What are adverbs? Adverbs are the word which describe about a word, an adjective or another adverb. They are very special words. They tell us how an action is done. They tell us when an action was done. When I say dog barks loudly, how does the dog bark? What is the action? Barking. How is the dog barking? Loudly. Tortoise walks slowly. How does the tortoise walk? Slowly. Slowly is an adverb. It defines the verb. But when I say he writes very slowly or he writes very neatly. Now in these the adverb is defining another adverb. How does he write? He writes very neatly. He writes very neatly. So here the adverb is very neatly and very is the adverb defining neatly. How the work is done. Now class, we have understood what are adverbs. We understood the definition. We will learn how many kinds of adverbs are there. There is adverbs of manner. Adverb of manner tells us how an action is being done. कोई काम कैसे किया गया. She ran swiftly. How did she run? How did she run? Swiftly. Tortoise walks slowly. Arpit writes neatly. All these words describe the manner how a work is done. Next comes adverb of place. Where the work is done? I left him there. Where I left him? There. She ran upstairs. Where did she run? Upstairs. This is adverb of place. Likewise, third one is adverb of time. It tells when the work was done. She did it yesterday. We wrote the story today. She came to my house at 5 p.m. When did she come? At 5 p.m. When did we write the story? Yesterday or today. This tells the time of the action happened. Next comes adverb of number or frequency. The number of times a work is repeated. We threw the balls 5 times. How many times we threw the balls? 5 times. So it tells the number of times the work was being done. She wrote 3 letters. How many letters she wrote? 3. Next comes frequency. He visits his mother twice a week. When he visits? Twice a week. So how many times he comes? Twice a week. We follow the rules often. We follow the rules often. That means we always not follow the rules. We follow the rules at times. Next is adverb of degree. It tells how much. The work is almost done. We are almost finished. She has completed half the work. Half, almost, complete. These all tell the degree how much the work is done. That's all for the today. Class, go through the chapter adverbs, lesson 7, page 58, and read the chapter thoroughly. Try to do the exercises. We'll discuss them later.